Hi, I'm Judith, and today I'm going to show you three ways to sift dry ingredients.